Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Et in terras omnibus, bone voluntatis, laudamus te, benedicimus te.
Et
scutus et aqueus sanguinis, et itres unum soho. Si testimonium homini cepimus, testimonium Dei maius est, quodam hoc et testimonium Dei, quod maius est, quodam testificatus est de filio suo. Qui crediting fidium Dei, habet testimonium Dei in se. Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu.
Sequentia sancti evangelii secundum Johannem.
Gloria tibi Domine.
In illo tempore, cum sere esset die illuna sabbatorum, et foris esset classa ibi erant discipli congregati, propter metum judiorum, venet Iesus est dedit in media dixit eis, pax vobis, et cum hoc diis et ostenda deus manus et latus, gavi sunt ergo discipli visu domino, dixit ergo eis iterum, pax vobis, sicut miset me pater, et ego mito vos, egum delixit insufflavit, et dixit eis exhibite spiritum sanctum, quorum remiseris peccata, remitunta eis, et quorum reti eretus retenta sum. Thomas Adam unus ex duodecem qui digina didimos, non erit cum eis quando venit Iesus, dixerunt ego eiali discipuli, vidimus Domino, eliatum dixit eis, nisi videre in manibus eis, fixerum clavorum admitem digita meam, in loco clavorum admitem manum meam, et latus eis non credam. E post dies octo, etem erant disciples intuus, et Thomas cum eis. Venit Iesus Janus classis est et media et dixit, pax vobis, de inde digita Thomasa, infera digitum tuum cunque pidi manus meis, et afra manum tuum admitti in latus meam, et noli esse incredulus fit fidelis. Respondet Thomas et dixit eci, Dominus meus et Deus meus, dixit ei Iesus, quia vidisti me, Thomas, credisti, beati qui non vederat et crediderunt, multi quidem et alia signa fecit Iesus, in conspectus disciporum suorum, quae non sunt scripta in libro hoc, hanc autem scripta sunt, O crediatus quia Iesus est Christus filius Dei, et o credentes, idem abebetis in nomine eius.
Jerusalem and then terrific and pushed off. He was the original scapegoat, and you've all heard that term, scapegoat. Well, that's where it comes from. Next, the high priest of the people would pray over a lamb with the constant refrain, Miserere nobis, Lord have mercy on us, sung as a background to the slaughter of the lamb. Now, the dead lamb was then sacrificed on the altar of the temple, and the people sang the psalm, they give thanks to the Lord, for he is Lord, for his mercy endures forever. And the people then returned to their homes confident that they had received God's mercy. Now, some commentators have said that Ash Wednesday is parallel to the Day of Atonement. However, this is not really true, because even though we do ask for God's mercy at the beginning of Lent, we don't receive it until Easter. And this Sunday, the low Sunday of the Easter season, marks the gospel event where our Lord appears to the disciples and gives them the power to forgive sins, to share his mercy with others. And so our Lord revealed to St. Faustina that this is the feast of divine mercy, completing the connection between our holy faith and the faith of our Jewish ancestors. So today, Low Sunday, the Feast of Mercy, is the Day of Atonement, because all our sins and the punishment due to them is washed away in God's infinite mercy. So this feast is a celebration of the new and everlasting covenant by which we receive mercy and pardon from the Saviour. And the Feast of Mercy is the desire of our Lord to celebrate this gift of his love and charity. And to remind us of the blood and water we see in the picture that gushed forth is when he was sacrificed as the innocent lamb upon the cross and became both the scapegoat for our transgressions and the lamb who takes away the sins of the world. Now this feast, some people would say, is a modern feast, but it actually recovers an ancient liturgical tradition reflected in a teaching attributed to St. Augustine, one of the fathers of the Church, about the Easter Octave, which St. Augustine called the Days of Mercy and Pardon, and the Octave Day today itself being the compendium of the Days of Mercy. As our Lord said to St. Faustina, I desire that the Feast of Mercy be a refuge and shelter for all souls, especially for poor sinners. And on that day, the very depths of my tender mercy are open, and I will pour out the whole ocean of graces upon those souls who are approached upon my mercy. And on that day, all the divine floodgates through which graces flow are open. And as our Lord has given us this feast as a preparation for his second coming, he said also to St. Faustina, speak to the Lord, the world, about my mercy. It is a sign for the end time. You will prepare the world for my final coming. Tell souls about this great mercy of mine, because the day of my justice is near. While there is still time, let them have recourse to the font of my mercy. Now, of course, there is no reason for us to fear the end of the world, or even the end of our own lives. For our Lord has given us the means by which our sins can be forgiven, in the sacrament of pardon and peace, and given us the means by which our souls can be nourished and strengthened in the sacrament of the Blessed Eucharist. This feast of divine mercy helps us focus on both and should teach us to have total confidence in our Lord. So the message of mercy is that God loves each one of us, no matter how great our sins. God's mercy is greater than all our sins. So we can call upon him in trust, receive his mercy, and let it flow through us to others. Essentially, mercy means the understanding of weakness and the capacity to forgive. So this is our mission then, on this Low Sunday, Quasimodo Sunday, Divine Mercy Sunday, to experience the forgiveness of our Lord, to proclaim it by our lives, to share it with others. For all of us who have been saved are as shadows dispelled when we leave the tomb of death and sin. For the light of the risen Saviour, is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Amen. Hallelujah. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
secula seculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sursum gauda. Circamus Domino Deo Nostro.
Dignum et justum est.
Veri dignum et justum est, tecum et salutare. Te quidem Domini omni tempore, sed in hoc potissimum gloriosus predicare, cum pasque nostrum immolatus Deus Christus, ipse enim verus est agnus, quia abstuli peccata mundi, qui mortem nostrum moriendo destruxi, et vitam resurrendo reparavi. Et idio cum angelus et archangelus cum tonus dominationibus cum quia mimetestis exercitus hymnum gloriae tuae canimus sine fine decente. Thank you.
Yeah.
Nobis quadque peccator abest. Omnia secula secular. Oremus, receptus salutaribus moniti et divina institutione formatia de mysticia. Pater noster qui es in celi, sanctificet nomen tuum. Omnia secula seculorum.
Amen.
Oremus, receptus salutaribus moniti et divina institutione formati, audemus dicere. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem.
Sed libera nos a malo.
Omnia secula seculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Miserata vesti omnipens deus et misperatus vestus becut of vos et vis in the text. Indigentia matsus et nemicia and peccatorum vestam digitabis omnipens misperos vampum.
Echinus de echa catola peccata mundi, Domine non sin ignis sed indris sed acta ma, Satani de verbis subida anima me.
Domine non sin ignis sed indris sed acta ma, Satani de verbis subida anima me. Domine non sin ignis sed indris sed acta ma, Satani de verbis subida anima me.
Thank you.
Benedictimus Domine Deus Noster, Vos Sancta Sancta Maestria, Quae pro reparatibus nostrum animi constituisti, et presens nobis redim esse facies et virtuum, per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivitus regnat in initate Spiritus Sancti Deo, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Domino sovi.
Dominus Visca. Initium Sancti Evangelii Secundum Johannem. In principio verbum, verbum potem et Deus ere verbum, macare in principio potere. Omnibus factus unus initio factibus nihil factum est. Initio vita et vita lux omnem, et lux intensitate et animate comprehendo. Fiat omnes missa Dei, cum renumerat Jehoes, et vanum testimonium testimonium praeter lumen. Nomus codam per lumen. Nano lux testimonium praeter lumen. Ere lux vere quae luminus omnum homini vindum ac mundum. In mundo ruat, munus factus est, munus en nec hoc novit, in propter vanitas sorum eam, non reciperum, quod quodam recipere, et ideas postanem filius Dei viri. Est cum ea est qui non ex sanguinis nequeus, voluntatis nequeus, voluntate viri. Sed ex Deo non est sum. Et verbum caro factum est, et habitat vita nobis. Epidemus Goeus, Corquas, Ingenia Patre, Panium Gratiae, et Veritat. Per intercession of Sancta Jimmy Gargandi,
Liber Vox and Omnimato, in nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti.
Amen.
Let us pray. God, you showered heavenly gifts on Saint Gemma Gargandi. Help us to imitate her virtues during our earthly life and enjoy eternal happiness with her in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Saint Gemma Gaudini.
Praise
Saint Gemma Gaudini.
Praise
Saint Gemma Gaudini.
Praise.